You're a
Supermar.
64.
Okay, it's actually serious this time. I'm not screwing around anymore. Dr. Mario for the NES. Obviously, I'm playing with an emulator. Again, I have a cold, so I'm gonna be pretty annoying. I might have a slight difference in my voice. I'm gonna be sniffling and coughing and all that crap. So it's kind of ironic that I chose Dr. Mario, but, whatever. It's a really fun and addictive game. I already played the Game Boy version in a different episode. And the principle's pretty much the same in this one. This one just looks more pretty. And I can't believe I didn't put that blue thing there. That was retarded. It wasn't even retarded, it was just retard. It's going to be really hard for me to talk about this, because I've already made a video that was pretty bad, and now I'm making another one, so prepare yourself. Oh my god. I'm so bad at this game sometimes. I'm actually not that bad at it most of the time, but I once in a while will do something that's really stupid, and I'm like, really, dude, really? I guess I'm just not good at thinking fast. I guess I just panic or whatever. I don't know. So in case this is, for whatever reason, new to you, basically you have to get rid of all the viruses. I think 3 or 4 in a row, I can't remember which, makes it disappear. Simple enough. Got a lot of elements of Tetris in it. I think it's more fun than Tetris just because I'm a lot better at it. Although, like, the early levels of Dr. Mario versus the early levels of Tetris, the Dr. Mario ones are a lot easier. Okay, so it is 4, it's not 3, okay. Jesus. Dumbass. My poop is hard. No, what the heck? God. I irritate myself sometimes. Oh. That was fake, by the way. This game is boring to watch. It's really fun to play, but it's boring to watch. Oh, I'm an idiot. Why did I put that there? No, you retard. Oh. Flip the... You. That's what you should do with it. What are you doing? Pause. Where is he getting all of these pills from? He must have a million of them. I guess you could say he's a billionaire. Gah. Oh, that joke was physically painful. I took a poo. Oh, why do I keep saying stuff about poop? Not Nintendo Capri Sun. Smart move. No, that's not what I should have done, but it worked. Really sucks that I can't have the music from the game in the background. NES Cafe actually does have sound, but it runs more fluently if you turn it off. Nope. Oh, Jesus. Okay. Oh, okay. What? Oh my God, I'm an idiot. Might actually cost me the game. I don't know. That's bad. Just blew into the microphone. I'll be all right then. That was just what the okay, that was actually probably the smarter move. Never mind. Don't even think about it. Okay, I was gonna say. That'll work. Internet is really great for porn. Have you ever seen that? That's hilarious. It's a parody of Sesame Street called Avenue Q. I've never seen the entire thing. I've just seen parts of it. But it's funny. It's really funny. Four part. This video sucks. I'm gonna take a break and come back so my commentary can improve a little bit. Well, I took about a month's worth of a break, so if my commentary hasn't improved because of this, I don't know what will make it work. I could have worded that joke a little bit better. There's just not that much to talk about in a puzzle game like this. You have to, like, talk about your wife and stuff to, liven it up a little bit, but I have such a boring life, it's hard to, do that. Ooh, that's not where you should put it. Put it over there. Oh. That was a close call. Watching me play this game is just painful because I see so many things that I did that I'm just like, okay, come on, really? You shouldn't have moved there. That was actually pretty smart right there, but. As for my life, how has it been going lately? I don't know. I've been doing the whole brony thing lately. I've gotten pretty into that. Yeah, that's right, me, a brony. I've gotten through season two. I haven't had a chance to get very nerdily into it yet. But I know a few things that the average viewer probably wouldn't. This is the chair. This is the squeakiest chair in the world. Listen to this shit. These chairs we bought are really old and crappy. I think we got them at Goodwill. And we started with three or four of them, and we're down to one now because they broke. And after that, I don't know. We'll have to get a new chair, I guess. This one's about to break, too. I don't know if I mentioned that or not. I'm gonna make a ton of videos in a few days. School is going to be over next Tuesday is my last day, and today's Friday, so I've just been so freaking busy lately. I haven't had a chance to do anything, really. I just haven't had time to make videos. Except for a few energy drink reviews here and there. Yeah, that's right, I shamelessly plugged my second channel. Don't watch those. My energy drink reviews are terrible. Okay, okay, they're not that bad, but they're pretty bad. I'm trying to think of a better title for the series. Because Let's Drink just doesn't roll off the tongue very well. It just doesn't sound good. So it's still a working title. I've stopped calling them that on YouTube, just in the Windows Movie Maker titles, just because A, it gets me a lot more views because you don't have to know the show. You're just like, oh, I'm gonna look up energy drink reviews, and yeah, you're unless you're for whatever reason one of my hardcore fans that knows all of my shows, you probably have never heard the term "let's drink" before. So, yeah. That's the thing. The title of your video, the thumbnail of your video, and the first 5 to 10 seconds of your video are the most crucial things in the entire thing. It's not about the quality, it's not about the picture quality, it's not about the content. Those are the things that get you views. It's not necessarily what gets you subscribers, but still, that's what gets views. Because I don't think it counts as a view unless you watch like a certain percentage of the video. I might be wrong. Maybe you just have to visit the page. The whole, you have to be a YouTube partner to change your thumbnail thing, I think that's retarded. Because, like I said, it's such an important thing. In fact, the thumbnail might just be the most important thing. Oh, okay, it's the second most. The title is definitely the most important, but usually the title is what draws people to it, and the thumbnail is what is what makes them decide whether they're gonna watch the video or not. And then the first 10 seconds are whether they're gonna watch the whole video or not. It's just something to think about. I mean, it's not a contest to see who gets the most views. Honestly, I'd feel better if less people were subjected to my videos. I mean, I'm not good at this, I have to admit. My videos are terrible. I'm getting a lot better, though. I think I'm going to be, like, I think eventually I'm gonna go places with this. We'll see. I definitely understand filmmaking. As you can see, another thing I'm not very good at is playing puzzle games. At least not like this kind of puzzle game. Anything where you have to turn blocks while they're falling, I can't do this crap. My mind, it requires a lot of thinking, but you have to do it really fast. I'm not good at making complex decisions fast. I can make easy decisions fast, and I can make complicated decisions very well, just slowly. I have to have plenty of time to think about it. Whatever. I'm not saying anything. Uh-oh. Just to give you guys kind of an idea of, I guess, you probably can see this on YouTube, but There's 27 minutes and 15 seconds long in the video I'm recording this footage off of. Because I'm not recording all of my commentary in one sitting, though, there's going to be a few seconds more than that, but.
A lot of stuff has happened since my last recording. First of all, it's now officially my summer break, which means a ton of videos. I'm gonna make as many as I possibly can. Also, my channel was forced to update to the stupid one-channel layout, and, it's crap, I hate it. It's horrible. Almost unusable. I haven't had a chance to update it yet, like, because, like, I have to freaking redesign my entire channel every time they do this crap, so. Yippee. Some exciting things are happening in the world of video games, mostly negatively. Both Sony and Microsoft have announced their 8th generation game console. Microsoft sounds pretty bad. First of all, the name. It's called the Xbox One, which doesn't make sense because it's the third Xbox. And it just looks like a bad idea. I mean, even with the 360, there's a lot of things about the 360 that I don't like. Like, Xbox Live has to be paid for, and they just keep sucking more and more money off of you, and I don't like that. But it sounds like this new Xbox is gonna have, like, microtransactions and stuff like that. I've also heard a lot of rumors that, like, the Kinect has to be plugged in for the system to work, and it, like, records your face and stuff. So, like, who are they sending that data to? I could break out into some kind of conspiracy theory, but I'm not my friend's Jewish uncle, so I won't. That's kind of an inside joke. I shouldn't say inside jokes on the internet. But, yeah. My friend has this uncle who's like, it's pretty funny. Whatever. Actually talking about the game, I don't know. It's starting to get hard, but it looks like I'm handling it pretty well. Giggity. Oh yeah, I didn't even talk about the PS4. I don't know a whole lot about the PS4. I mean, knowing Sony, I don't think it's going to be that big of an improvement. Plus, how funny is it that, like, they were like, oh, the PlayStation 3 is going to be a multi-generation console. It's going to last until, I think they said 2015. Well, you are wrong. And I knew it even way back in, like, 07 or whatever when you said it. Oh, yeah, that was smart. If I was playing that now, I wouldn't have thought of that. Mario actually looks kind of funny in this game. He looks like he's on like speed or something. It's like, whoa, man. I'm throwing some pills, man. I don't know. I guess that's what people on speed sound like. I don't know. Crazy. First of all, I was an idiot for putting that there, but this is gonna. I think this is the level I fail on because this is crazy. Naturally, that was probably a smart thing. You can't get greedy like when there's this many viruses. You've just got to destroy as many blocks as you possibly can. What? That was probably an accident, actually. It's gonna cost me. Okay. I suck at this game. You know, it's kind of funny to see what occupations Mario has had over the years besides a plumber. In Donkey Kong, he was a carpenter. He was on the Wrecking Crew in Wrecking Crew. In this game, he's a doctor. In the Game and Watch version of Mario Brothers, he was like a shipping person, like one of those people who just puts boxes on trucks for a living. Don't know how those people do it. That must be a boring job. And hard. Well, it has been fun, but that's pretty much it. Oh, okay. First, I try playing it as high as it goes. Holy crap! How can anybody do this? That is crazy! Well, that was fun. I'll see you later.